Stand erect and raise your heads, because your redemption is at hand.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Luke.
Glory to you, O Lord.
Jesus said to his disciples, "As it was in the days of Noah, so it will be in the days of the Son of Man. They were eating and drinking, marrying and giving in marriage, up to the day that Noah entered the ark. And the flood came and destroyed them all. Similarly, as it was in the days of Lot, they were eating, drinking, buying, selling, planting, building. On the day when Lot left Sodom, fire and brimstone rained from the sky and destroyed them all. So it will be on the day of the Son of Man is revealed. On that day, someone who is in the housetop and whose belongings are in the house must not go down to get them, and likewise one in the field must not return to what was left behind. Remember the wife of Lot? Whoever seeks to preserve his life will lose it, but whoever loses it will save it. I tell you, on that night, there will be two people in one bed. One will be taken, the other left. And there will be two women grinding meal together. One will be taken, the other left." And they said to him in reply, "Where, Lord?" And he said to them, "Where the body is, there also the vultures will gather." The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ. Please be seated.
The Gospel is taken from Luke 17. It's a preparation for our upcoming feast of Christ the King, which marks the ends of the liturgical year. And this is about the prediction of the second coming of Christ. In other words, wala sa nakahibalo. May nag-aubra duha kababayi, isa kwaon, isa mabilin. Ang dito sa uma, hindi na makapauli. Isa kuhaon, isa mabilin, meaning may division, sang good and bad. Ang basta, hindi ka kapreparar, hindi ka kabalo. Malakbot na si Christ sa October 2025. Hindi ka kabalo sila, wala na kabalo. Kung may maghambal sila sa inyo, hindi mo magpati. Mga buangit na sila. Ara sang una, maabot si Christ, January 1, 2000. 2022 na ni, may manggihapon. Pamangkot sila nga, wala nagabot. Niya na delay. Tisano naman, basi, meaning to say, falso na. Hindi na niya tuod. Maabot siya, maabot. Pero nabutang diri sa Bible, wala sa nakabalo kung saan ko. Gani ang attitude naton, preparar. Kay anytime, mag-aabot siya. Wala ka makahibalo. Ang iban, ang ilang pagtanaw sa kalibutan, super optimistic. Abi nilang kalibutan, ang world history, ang life, ang culture, ang development, ang kabuhi sa kalibutan, nagapasaka. Optimism. Ang iban, pessimistic. Siling na nawala nag-improve ang tao, wala ga-improve kalibutan, nagapanaog kita. So, ang isa ma-end ang world, wala sang suffering, perfect, suno sa tao, iyahimuon tanan, technology, pagkaon, gasaka. Ang isa, gahambal, ino, nagapanaog kita, ma-deteriorate kita. Ano iasang Katoliko? Realism. Hindi optimism, false. Hindi pessimism, bad man, dark, kundi realism. Kagdiin kita gakuha sang aton sign, kag indications and instructions sa aton Ginoong Hesukristo. Kagamoy ining matabo. gapanaog morally ang tao, although economically ang iban gasaka, pero wala nagasunod ang moral life sa economic, not necessarily. Kaya may mga tao nga nagasaka siya economically, gamanggaranon siya, nag-immoral siya. Ang society nga nagamanggaranon, first world country, wala nag-moral ang life, wala nag-good sa morality. May abortion, may divorce. So gasaka sila, gadamo ila pagkabutang sa balay, pero nag-binastos. Na, doon mo na ang contrast yan. So, may masaka siguro economically, pero ang hambal ni Kristo, manaog siya morally. That's why kita nyo kapanaog. Morally. Of course, economically, wealth. Politically, power. Socially, relationship. Kakunan mo dira. Culturally, sa lifestyle. Pero maghambal kita morally sa goodness, badness. That's why, gamanggaranon, pero damo ka pangawat. Nag-enjoy sa kabuhi, pero ginagasto ang kwarta para sa pleasure, selfishness. Na, gamo na siya. So, gasaka siya economically, perhaps, because of development, technology, computer, kakunano dira. Pero kapanaugin siya morally. Nanotisahan nyo na. Therefore, humble ni Christ, sa second coming, manaugin niya morally. Pero, boom! Maabot siyang wala kakabalo. And then, masaka agulpi. So, kapanaog siya mat-amat, pero sa second coming, boom! Kagulpi siya. Mag-optimistic. So, hindi super optimistic kapasaka, hindi man kapanaog. Ang doctrine niya sa Biblia is, mapanaog siya morally, pero sudden, butang dira, nga i-change. Pila lang ka minutos, pila lang ka segundos, hindi siya mag-build up nga, pila naman ka century, kag mag-morally, mag-ano kita. Boom! And then, second coming aton Ginoong Heso Kristo. So, pangaman. Example ko sini, death. Gadamo ang imo kamang kwarta, hindi nami ang imo morality, boom! Heart attack. Boom! Nagatapos dayo. So, hindi nga gadugay, gano'n nanti. Kamatay. Well, sudden. So, amo nang ambal ni Christ, watch and pray so that you will not be tempted. Last point sa aton meditation sa grace, in honor of Our Lady of the Rule, Mother of Grace, kag sa aton nga pag-grow sa grasya sang Dios, nabalaan naton ang mga causes sang grace, gratia in creata, gracia creata, okay, in creata, balaan naton Dios mismo ang creata, ang iyang mga blessings sa aton kabuhi, material man o spiritual. Gracia, gratis data for me, grace for me, for my sanctification, and grace through me for others. Grace for me, and grace through me, but for others. Antecedent and consequent grace, mga gracia, antes ginahatag without your cooperation. God works in us, but without us, meaning to say without our cooperation. Consequent grace, God works in us, but always with us. So may mga grasya nga amo na, ginahatagan ka sang grasya, bisan mo yung ginapangayo, kag bisan di ka magkooperar, hindi ka magconsent. Pero kalabanan sang grasya, pangayoon mo gid, kag magkooperar. Isa sa mga grasya nga dapat pangayoon, kundi paghatag, kundi mo pa pangayoon, vocations to the priesthood. Nanotisahan ninyo, kung ang community hindi mag-pray sa vocation sa priesthood, wala vocation. Hambal ni Christ, pray to the harvest master that he will give more laborers to his vineyard. Di yaman na vineyard nga ma-pray kami. Iya, siya supply. Hindi gracia, grace, consequent grace, hindi na antecedent grace. That's why ang vocation sa priesthood, ginaludhan na sa community, ginapangamuyuhan. In other words, example ina sa mga grasya, nga ihatag kung pangayoon mo. Pero may mga grasya nga wala mo ginapangayo, ginahatag. Example, hangin. Why mo ginapangayo ang hangin? Lord, hangin. Hangin. Kada ginhawa mo, gapangayo ka. Ara. Pero may mga grasya, nga hindi paghatag, kung wala ka sang legal permission. Kung wala mo ginhatagan permission si God. Amo ng antecedent. And last naton, gratia externa, gratia interna. Of course, balaan naton external grace sa atong sagwa and internal grace. Oftentimes, ang ginapangayo naton mga external graces. Salakyan, aming abayo, pagkaon, necessary na. Puray ko naghambal bad. Pero ang bad sina kung exclusively external. Kag wala ka nagapangayo. Forgiveness of sins. Napangayo mo, give us this day our daily bread. Tapos asta ka lang da. External. Huwag kagambal. And forgive us our trespasses. Internal grace. That's why may kulang kita kalabanan dira. Kay oftentimes, ang pag-intindi natin sa grace, external lang. Kagda wala kita yan, nag-focus sa internal grace. It's forgiveness of sins. So, muna. So, external, damua, Lord. Putagay man kami internal grace. Kung kaysa wala external, why good? Pero ang goodness para sa amon, internal grace. Give us this day our daily bread and forgive us our trespasses. Amen. Please stand. Brothers and sisters, let us now entrust to the Lord our needs for more external graces and much more internal graces. Our response is, Lord, hear our prayer.
Lord, hear our prayer.
That the church may attract peoples and nations towards the way of salvation by their witness of life, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
That Christian believers may proclaim their faith in eternal life and realize the everlasting dimension of our actions, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
That we may prepare ourselves for the coming of the kingdom by constantly living in truth, honesty, and charity, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
That victims of oppression and abuses may find true healing and that they may finally attain justice, freedom, and peace. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayers.
That the dead may rise to the glory of everlasting life. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
God our Father, may we always profit by the prayers of Saint Martin of Tours, for you bring us life and salvation through his intercession. This we ask through Christ our Lord.
Amen.